This is Josiah Plays Arkham City. Batman Arkham City. What is it exactly? No! Oh, good. The game bailed me out. Thank you, game. Where the fuck am I going? Alright, well, let's try. Ah, that's what I'm doing. Nice.
Talk to me. Stage one has been completed, sir. Casualties are exceeding predictions at the primary locations.
Good. Refocus your attacks on the museum. I want Cobblepot's fortress leveled.
Affirmative, Professor Strange.
What is this? I'm surprised there's not a trophy out here on the end of this thing. This is the real getting a panoramic view spot. You can see everything from here. The church, the police department, the Joker's areas over there. Ace Chemicals. The museum's over there. Pretty cool. Oh, wait a minute. Oops. I missed. That's a dot right there. That is a dot for a question mark thing. For a Riddler question mark. Whoa, is that like a huge blimp? Have those always been here? I guess they have. If that's the dot, though, the question mark must be, like, way up higher, and it must be pretty hard to get to where you can see this thing. I don't even know where you'd be able to vantage it from. Solution partially detected. Yeah, well. Don't know where the question mark is, but what I do know this part is so cool. This tower is awesome. I didn't think I'd actually get to climb it. Wow. The big missile launch.
Sir. Initial bombardment of the museum has been completed. Target is not destroyed.
Oh, very disappointing. Prepare to fire again. I want that museum gone, Captain.
There's the museum.
You're running out of time. Strange is killing everyone in that place.
I'm nearly at the top. I'll stop him.
I know. How did he ever manage all this? He's killed hundreds of people, and he's got full authorization from the city. It's insane.
He's working with someone. I intend to find out who the moment I stop Protocol 10.
Yeah. Thank you. Why the tower?
Boom! Scratch 20 more inmates.
Yet another little thing that I can go out on the end of. As I get higher and higher. Oh. Hello. Maybe this wasn't where I was even supposed to go. No, it is, because I'm still going up.
Tiger Command, we're at the tower. No sign of Batman.
Continue your search.
Affirmative. Sweeping the tower.
Wow. Security console. Alright, looks like there's nothing but this security console right here.
Sign of Batman on the tower, sir.
Good. Perhaps he has fallen. Move your search to the lower sections.
Affirmative, Command.
Those guys in the helicopters suck at finding me. Security Control Center. Now we're getting somewhere. There's armed guards up ahead.
Targets are lit. I repeat, we have multiple successful strikes, all on target.
Okay, here we go. Now we're crawling through some vents.
You should be proud. A new day has arrived. A new Gotham will be born.
Do
not let your guard down. You have all read my reports. Use that data to defeat him.
What?
Target is moving below us.
Target has vanished!
Why don't you guys come over here and, explore this grate again.
Anyone got eyes on the target?
Come look over here, guys.
Batman is here. Do not underestimate him.
Report. Any contact?
Where does this lead?
Report. Any contact?
Oh, there's gargoyles up there.
Protocol 10 has rewritten this cesspit of a city's future. And soon, I will ruin you too.
I'm not seeing anything up here.
It
looks like
it
could possibly
be
part of the question mark.
Report. Any contact?
Wow, I'm up high.
I have studied you. I have learned every last technique at your disposal, and now I, Hugo Strange, have beaten you.
Well, that's a nice thought, Hugo, except you didn't, is the thing.
I've got a
Ah, fuck me!
Batman's over there!
Target spotted above us at my location!
Target is moving this way!
I fucked up. I fucked up real bad. I was supposed to be doing a takedown then.
Take him out, or I will make you all suffer.
Oh! And they shoot out your, okay. Yeah, good times.
You are nothing to me, Batman. You... Batman's over there!
Huh? Nothing to see here.
He's there! Batman's there!
Target moving this way!
We are not alone, guards. The Batman has entered the room.
Alright, well,
can you hear me, Mr.
wasn't
Wayne?
Clean, but...
Of course you can. Understand this. You cannot defeat me. I am untouchable.
It wasn't a clean victory, but... I managed to take him out nonetheless.
I am better than you, Mr. Wayne.
Are you? Is that what we're going with? You're better than me? Because so far I've kind of kicked the ass of all your guards and stuff. I don't know if you've noticed, buddy. I see you.
The broken bodies you have left in this room are of no concern to me.
I don't think there's any way to actually sneak up on him. But maybe there is.
Perhaps you wish to die here, Mr. Wayne. That can be arranged.
Can't hack that, apparently. Oh, up above, maybe.
I know you are there. You cannot escape here.
I'm not sure.
Can you hear me, Mr.
Wayne? Walk up to him.
Of course you can. Understand this. You cannot defeat me. I am untouchable. know you are there. You cannot escape here.
Okay, well, how do I get him?
Perhaps you wish to die here, Mr. Wayne. That could be arranged.
Doesn't look like I've really got any way to get underneath him either. What is that in there? Whoa. I think that was a little bit buggy right there. Hi. I mean, yeah, you can hide in there, Mr. Strange, but that doesn't constitute beating me.
Of course you can.
Hey, Harley Quinn Pumpkin. How you doing?
I am untouchable.
Try going in from the roof, might be a way down. Yeah, when I was out there on the gargoyles earlier, it didn't seem like there was any way to actually get on the roof, but let's come out here and check it out.
Perhaps you wish to die here, Mr. Wayne. That could be arranged.
Like, I can get on the gargoyles. That one got destroyed. But it won't let me just, like, walk onto the roof. So if there's a way to do it...
The broken bodies you have left in this room are of no concern to me.
It's not clear to me. Bodies.
I know you are there. You cannot escape here.
Maybe this will lead me somewhere useful.
This isn't looking very promising.
Maybe try jumping through the roof again? Yeah, how did I even do that?
Perhaps you wish to die here, Mr. Wayne. That can be arranged.
Am I forgetting about any... electrical charge. Freeze blast.
I am better than you, Mr. Wayne.
Is there any kind of switch or anything in there with him? Doesn't look like it. It doesn't look like there's really a way in from above either, except for unless I can blow a hole in the ceiling.
You cannot escape here.
Alright, I have an idea. What if... And I use the diving technique to swoop up higher.
I am untouchable.
I didn't sweep up high enough. It wouldn't let me do my boost thing. Hold on.
I am better than you.
If I go down too low, it automatically. You're coming down with a cold? Oh, that sucks. Sorry to hear it. I'm fine. I'm pretty good, actually. I'm not coming down with anything.
The broken bodies you have left in this room are of no concern to me.
If I get low enough, maybe it will let me do my grapple boost off of one of these... No, wrong thing. Damn. Not what I wanted to do. If I can grapple boost off of a gargoyle, then I'll be up above the roof and I can glide onto it, maybe. Oh, this isn't going right. No. No. That's probably not going to work anyway. I'm sure that's not actually the intended solution. There's probably something obvious that I'm missing.
Perhaps you wish to die here, Mr. Wayne. That could be arranged.
How did I get up on the roof that one time?
Can you hear me, Mr. Wayne? Of course you can. Understand this. You cannot defeat me. I am untouchable.
I'm kind of lost here. Lucky you. One of the joys of having a kid who's in daycare. Ah, yes. Kids always seem to pick up all the sicknesses and bring them home.
The broken bodies you have left in this room are of no concern to me.
Keep saying that. I feel like it has some significance, but... I don't know what it could be. I have the Tiger Master Control Program, though.
I am better than you, Mr. Wayne.
Okay, I'm sure that it wouldn't let me hack this earlier when I tried. And now it will? Gotham Savior.
You have not won. You cannot win. I, Hugo Strange, am your successor. I have saved Gotham.
You're about to get knocked the fuck out. You haven't saved shit.
Oracle, shut this place down.
My pleasure.
You've ruined everything.
He's not having a good day now, is he?
Get your hands off me!
Look at what you've done!
It's glorious, isn't it?
You're right? Finished, Strange.
Yeah, it was that simple, but...
Powerful friends, Batman. This is just the beginning. You cannot stop me. Soon I will command forces beyond your comprehension.
I have achieved what the great Batman could never do. Gotham will forever thank Hugo Strange!
Oh, did Talia al Ghul just kill him? Oh, it's Raish.
Your part in this is over, Professor Strange.
What is he doing here?
I did everything you wanted.
Indeed. You clearly demonstrated that Batman is better than you. Let him die, Detective.
He was your puppet, Raish. Why?
You said I could replace you. This was our vision.
And you failed to see it through.
But...
when you came to me with Batman's identity, I gave you this chance to prove your worth, providing you with limitless resources for your plan. You came close, but you have failed me.
He's going to die, Raish. He needs medical attention. Now!
Do as you wish, Detective. He's already dead to me.
I'm so close. Just give me more time.
Too late. I don't give second chances. This is a good day, Detective.
Good? People are dying.
The world will not miss them. Why should you? Look at my work. You may have defeated Strange, but this is just the beginning. Come with me. We will wipe this world clean.
Never. You're wrong, Raish. You've become what you've always fought against. And I will
stop. It'd be cool if
you.
I get to fight him again. His fight was awesome.
I doubt it.
Computer, activate protocol 11.
What are you doing?
Pass code Wayne.
There's another protocol past 10. Holy shit. Who knew?
No!
Get out of there!
No!
I guess Protocol 11 is just blow this place up. He's Ra's al Ghul, he'll be fine. I don't have to worry about saving him. He's like immortal. That looked like it hurt. And I'm back down in the Undercity, or the city itself.
Bruce, are you okay? The tower just exploded.
I noticed.
Thank God you're all right.
Ra's al Ghul was the power behind Hugo Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
You're kidding. Where's he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
The Joker still has Talia.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. And I caught you at a bad time, have I? I was worried you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, is in danger of having her pretty little brain splattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know, you really can't ignore me. Can you?
Did she just stop being a ninja or what?
I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You'd better hurry, though. If you take too long, the leading lady may be found dead in her dressing room.
Joker's always got jokes. Get the cure from Joker and stop him from becoming immortal. Follow Tracker to save Talia from Joker.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Well, we called off the attack on Arkham City. Protocol 10 has been defeated, that's good. But... now the plot has thickened. Let's see. I don't see any more side missions right now. The tower. Just Get up top here. Already solved that riddle, okay. I'm just curious about that question mark.
Well, this is just rude, Batman. I've laid on all this entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up!
Let's follow this thing. I can't get in here. Oh. I didn't even notice that guy till I was like already up on him. Fuck you.
I'll see you soon. Bye.
We have here. There's a
sniper.
You're
leaving
right
down there. Ladies waiting.
Batman. Oh, shit. Snipers are fucking everywhere. I'm gonna get killed. I got killed. Alright. I just stumbled into those guys. I need to like approach them properly and take them out.
If you only knew what I have planned, you'd just die.
Thanks, Joker. Thanks for that. Get out of there! Exploding tower. Ra's al Ghul was the power behind Hugo Strange. Alright. Let's just do this right now.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
But there's all kinds of snipers. So where are these guys? Hey, what the hell is that?
Where are you, Batman? I got your premiere ticket right here in my pocket. It's right here, next to the gaffer tape and the pliers.
Did it just say security camera locations are marked? Oh, they are. All the cameras. Nice. So I can go around and kill the cameras more easily now. Okay, cool. But no, seriously. Let's talk about these snipers. So let's start with these ones that are kind of in the back here. Take that guy out. It's down below first.
You're leaving ladies waiting, Batman.
Goodbye.
What's the bat doing here?
Damn. See you soon.
Bye. Seems like wherever the hell I go, they detect me. Alright, let's get out of here.
Hello, Batman. You can hear me, right? It's just... you don't seem to be coming to the movie theater, and I'd hate for you to read the spoilers on the internet again.
I see part of a question mark over there. Well, actually, let's not mess with that right now.
This is the big opening night, Batman! What's keeping you? Get your cute little ass to the movie theater! Now!
Got another one. I think they still see me. Yeah, they still see me.
Why are you taking so long, Batman? Oh, hold on. I get it. You want me to off this annoying woman, right? I mean, she does go on with it with all that I am the great blah blah mystical mumbo jumbo. I'll tell you what, I'll do it, but you owe me, okay?
I need to stop doing ledge takedowns because that alerts them. Whereas if I just do the silent takedowns like this, the other guys don't get alerted. Batman's parents went to the night they got killed. They saw me. But this guy didn't.
Well, this is just rude, Batman. I've laid on all this entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up!
Alright, all the ones that were aiming from up high on these surrounding buildings are taken out. There's just those ones down there at the bottom now. Oh, there's the dot that went with that question mark. You would have to have a really strange perspective. Really strange. Like, you need to be up really high and over this way.
This is the big opening night, Batman! What's keeping you? Get your cute little ass to the movie theater, now!
You need to be like... There we go. Already solved? Damn. It shouldn't still show up on my thing if I've already solved it. So what is the security camera? There's just two of them down there, right?
Where are you, Batman?
I don't think I'm going to be able to sneak up on this guy.
Batman!
Well, this is just rude, Batman. I've laid on all this entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up!
Joker the Immortal, it says. Alright, well, into the theater we go, I guess.
Hurry up and take your seat, Batman. The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure.
Oh, now she remembers she's a ninja.
No!
The Al Ghul family just likes running people through.
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
I don't think it's this simple.
Surprise!
Oh, Mr. J, you look perfect.
Ring, ring. So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose. And wait!
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman!
Talia!
Uh-oh.
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
She'll be fine. I'm sure she's okay. It's a flesh wound.
More! Bravo!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up... appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my cure.
I don't understand why he hasn't already taken the cure. Uh-oh. We got problems. Is it Clayface?
Ladies and gentlemen,
I think it's Clayface.
One night only, standing in for yours truly, I'm doing a damn fine job of it. I give you Clayface.
You
he looks a lot scarier now.
Why sign up with Joker?
Easy. The role of a lifetime.
Ready to fight him?
One last chance.
Oh, lighten up, Bats. The final act's just starting. And it's a doozy.
Encore!
Oh, shit. Freeze blast, huh? I'm getting my ass kicked. I guess just jumping in there and punching him is not going to work. That slows him, but he's still kicking my ass. Yeah, that's no good. How much do I need to freeze him? I don't think I can even punch him at all.
Don't just stand around!
Oh, now I can get him, huh? Pull the sword
out. That's cheating! What the hell are you doing, Bat?
I'm chopping him up with a sword, apparently. First time I've ever seen Batman use a sword. And we're back to round one.
What are you doing?
Ow. 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 It's hurting me. It's making me sad inside. This is the pain. The pain! Oh god. I really need to get better at dodging. Oh shit. Didn't expect that. Wasn't expecting that either. Okay. Well, I'll do better this time.
This was the performance of a lifetime!
Explosives charges set in the corners of the room.
Encore!
Oh, all those explosives. A lot of his stuff, even if you dodge it, you... There we go. There he hit the corner of the room and it got blown up. Didn't hit explosives that time. That time he hit explosives.
Don't just stand around!
There we go. Get the sword. Chop him up with the sword. Wow, I'm Gensuing the hell out of him this time.
You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
That seems bad. We're back down underground again. Hey, isn't this the room where I fought, looks like the room where I fought Solomon Grundy, but I don't think it could be, because that was in the museum. Oh, hey guys. I'm about to go to Sword Town on some fools. This fight's starting to become like the Ra's al Ghul fight. Pretty cool. Fuck, I'm getting owned. Priest cluster grenade. Thank you. Maybe I should be also attacking him instead of just fighting these guys, because maybe these guys come in, like, infinitely. I like it when he spits that shit at me. Probably need to attack him. Because I think I'm just going to be fighting these guys infinitely if I don't. Nope, didn't happen. Oh, I'm fucking up. I'm fucking up bad now. Counters that. It doesn't seem to let me attack him, actually. Oh, wait, no. Now he's got a life bar, and I did some damage to him. Am I hurting him? Doesn't look like I really am. They got me. Well, that didn't go well.
Next, I will become you, Batman!
Freeze blast. Yeah, okay. I need to stop using the freeze... the whatever the AoE one is called, the freeze cluster, and I need to start using the regular freeze blast. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh, that triple counter was awesome. Oh, the freeze blast is working. It's doing damage to him. does that. Okay, seriously, you need to stop that now. I'm gonna die. Have to focus on countering. Shit, I fucked up. I was trying to dodge, but I didn't do it in time.
It was the performance of a lifetime!
Alright, I have a better idea of what I need to do this time. I just need to not mess up. I started getting distracted and I stopped countering. That's when problems happen. The triple counter against these guys is awesome. See that? I can't do that. I can't let him like get a whole bunch of hits on me because I'm. What? No. One more hit and I'm dead, so this isn't gonna go well. Ah! He pops up and I go to dodge and it always hits me before.
Aren't you supposed to be up on your feet and trying to stop me?
Alright. Try this again. Actually, that's gonna do it for this episode. In our next episode, I will finish the Clayface fight. But that's gonna do it for this one. Thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays Batman Arkham City.